You are the ocean, you are the sound, and the light within my soul. I breathe and I return the measure of the love that through your life flows.
I want to live forever. You are initiated?
No.
Oh, without initiation. This is the process. Have you any relation with your mother?
You have relationship with your mother?
Yes.
What?
Quite good.
Huh?
A good quite relationship.
His mother, he's your son.
Son.
No.
Relationship what? Like son. Yeah.
What is the relation? And why?
Welche Beziehung hast du zu deiner Mutter?
Like son.
And father?
Also like son.
You have not seen that he is your father?
Have you seen that he is your father?
Seen?
How?
Do you know that it's
realized?
How can you prove he is your father?
Do you remember the time when you went inside that this is your father?
Ask your mother.
Okay.
Like
mother. By asking his mother, then he knows.
So, like mother. And a trained guru should be there. And he will tell that, oh, your father relation with you is there. And without that, no relation with Krishna. Who will give this relation?
Yeah.
And without relation, nothing is there. If a man is in accident and he is about to die, but no relation, what can you do? Only you can give it to hospital. Nothing else. But if your mother, father,
any relative,
your son, then what you will do? You will be there always, giving money, calling doctors and everything.
All arrangement.
Otherwise, without relation, you cannot. Understand this? So that is very essential. But you should have surely a guru that will not fall, and he is very high class of devotee, and at once, without delay, or you can lose the chance.
Now he has developed throat cancer. He has gone to hospital treatment, but doctors are not hopeful, and he is also concerned what will he...
They are hopeful.
Okay. He has been writing with Buddha Prabhu, also with myself, and writing you.
Don't fear from death.
No.
Death is birth. After death, but don't give up chanting name.
No.
And faith to Krishna. And to Guru. Yeah. And very soon you will be recovered.
Can I come and live in India?
He wants...
If it is favorable for you, then. Otherwise, be here with your family, maintain anyhow,
no more
and
family.
Waiting.
I have no more family.
So who is looking after you?
One lady, she took initiation Sumitra. Yesterday,
Sumitra.
Like a nurse, she helps him.
But she should go and be if you will go to India, it may be that you can tolerate
in the hot summer day, very hot, up to 46 to 48 degrees centigrade.
I've been there.
And in
winter, been there before.
I've been in Vrindavan.
So if it is favorable, you can go.
Thank
otherwise,
you.
Don't go.
Okay.
And anyhow, don't fear from death, always remember Krishna and everything. If Ajamil, only he uttered his son name. And even he received the bhakti and went to Vaikuntha. Then if you are knowingly doing all these things, oh, your stage will be more superior.
Going beyond Vaikuntha.
All will die by cancer or anyhow. Death is sure. So we should not fear. And going chanting as well. If you cannot chanting by mala, then you can remember only in...
No, can chant by mala, no problem.
No, I can.
I am telling, in circumstances may come.
No, it's better in the mind. I can only talk
then for... Remember in mind, Krishna, 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 Radhe, 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 only this one. Ram, Ram, any Krishna name.
When you are in India, as before, at that time you are very strong.
Yes.
Can tolerate the climate very easily. When somebody is weak, then it's hard to tolerate the climate, very hot.
I'm physically strong, actually. I'm getting better.
It may be that very soon you can be better.
Yes.
Just chant Krishna. And everything.
He can start class. Okay.
Even death comes, don't fear.
I want to die,
but don't remember that, oh Krishna, oh, save my life. No.
Well, he would like to leave his body in Vrindavan if it comes to that state.
Okay, if you can, very good. But if you are not Vrindavan, anywhere you are, remember Vrindavan at that time, your death is in Vrindavan. Understand?
Yes.
Spread the mission of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu all the time. If no link with Guru, power cannot come. So he became like one hand of his Guru, preaching all over the world.
Extraordinary thing.
Yes.
Now you are that other hand.
No, I'm not.
He was like the first wave that brought a tidal wave of Krishna to the west, and now you are the second
tsunami
wave.
Waves.
Tsunami waves. After that, Sajjan Maharaj will come.
If anyone has doubt, well, they can come directly to me. And thus,
I have one problem. If you said that we must to see the women like a mother.
Mother and sister and girl.
But I see the women like lovers.
Even you see your mother like premika?
Can you see your mother like a lover also?
To your daughter?
To me. I have no daughter, but no.
No, no. Your sister? Like premika?
Lover.
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 Sister no. Like lover?
Don't.
I want to finish with my last.
You should finish all these things and think all ladies, except your wife, like mother, daughter and sister. Always. And pay respect. Because Krishna is there in everywhere. Jive samman dive jani Krishna adhisthan. Everywhere Krishna is. Even in tree, if you try to see Krishna. Without Krishna, they cannot survive. From business. Don't see anyone anyway. Don't criticize them. And Radhika never goes out of Vrindavan. But why feeling separation in Nandagaon, to whom Uddhav realized and saw with his own eyes? Oh, this is Vyogini Radha. Vyogini Radha. And who met in Kurukshetra with Krishna and weeping and wanted to bring Krishna from Kurukshetra to Braja. Who are she? Oh, Sanjogini. After a long time they are meeting, so Sanjogini. And Vyogini, feeling separation. Krishna is not in Vrindavan. So, Srimati Radhika is in Braja. No? In Braja. And Krishna is in the Braja, but in hidden way. There, Yogini, always lamenting, all gopis and Radhika especially. So in Braja, with meeting with Krishna, is Vrishabhanu Nandini himself. And those they are feeling so much separation for Krishna, she is Vyogini. And after a long time, who met with Krishna in Kurukshetra again, but not satisfied, she wanted to take Krishna in Vrindavan and brought on her chariot of heart. She is called Sanjogini. In same way, Krishna, Nandanandan, Yasodanandan, Radha Kant, oh, always in Braja. And in Mathura, who goes? Huh? Who goes? Vasudevanandan. He goes to Mathura. So
In Mathura and Dwarka, Krishna is Vyogi Krishna. Vyogi Krishna. And who went to Kurukshetra, he is Sanjogi Krishna. Vyogini, Vyogi. Sanjogini, Sanjog. In this way. And what about Baldev? Always being in Vrindavan, Brajmandal, he is son of Rohinandan. He never goes out of Vrindavan, always with Krishna. So he is Rohinandan. And who goes to Mathura and Dwarka, he is? No. Who is he? He is Devaki Nandan. Devaki Nandan, not Rohinandan. But one can tell that he was first in the womb of Devaki and went to like Shankarshan. So, here Baldev Prabhu, who was in Mathura, he is Devaki Nandan. And who was in? No, Dwarka also. And in Vrindavan? No. He is Ansi of both Baldevs. But three are different by nature. One, but Jogmaya is making all these things. So when he is in Vrindavan, he is Rohini Nandan himself, Ansi of all. And then in Mathura and Dwarka, who is he? Devaki Nandan. But Mool Shankarshan. Mool Shankar. Brajmandal, no Shankarshan. In that way. Only mood is there that you took anyhow from the womb of Devaki to Rohini. Or Krishna too. So he is Shankarshan, but no function others. Only functions are, but not any form there. And when he goes to Dwarka, then he becomes Mool Shankarshan. And in Vaikuntha, Mahashankarshan. And when he goes in his manifestation on the ocean, Viraja, that Karnadasakshai, then he becomes Mahavishnu Karnuta, from Jiva's conditions also. And then he becomes Garbhodasai and then becomes, and in the last he becomes Shresh. So many functions of. We should know all these things. Then you can understand all these things. But I think that when we go out of class, you will forget all. But try to note down on your heart. Otherwise you will mix hacha pacha and other things.
Khichdi.
So, same, Gaurasundar, Sachinandan Gaurhari, in Gaurmandal, Navadip Dham. Oh, he is Sachinandan. But when he goes to Puri, then Vyogi Krishna, always lamenting, lamenting, weeping, weeping, weeping. Vyogini Radha. And when he comes to where? Godavari. And Sundarachalam. Sundarachalam Gundicha Mandir. Then what he becomes? Oh, Sanjogi. Then he meets again that Dhuva. Seito Parannath. I'm dancing and singing and weeping. Thank you. these are the things. You should not come. And then you should go. In bhajan, this is called bhajan. Now we should come on the point again. What? Oh, Rath was going on. Sometimes, Gaurhari आगे चले कि
धीरे धीरे सैम चले धीरे और यदि पीछे
हां गौर जली आगे चले वो सैम है धीरे
धीरे हां
और यदि सैम गौर यदि पीछे चले सैम है स्थिर
धीरे
एक चैतन्य महाप्रभु सचिन नंदन गौर है इज डांसिंग
Chariot.
Then Jagannath forward. Oh, very seeing, looking the dance and very happy with his core of eyes, smiling. And when Sachinandan Gaurhari seeing, behind. Oh, why should I go? For whom I should go? You are here. So, the Rath Yatra was going on. Here Krishna is what? Sanjogini. Like, finish the pressure. And singing so much and very happy. Very happy. Oh, doing so many pastimes there. Apurva. In the meantime, he was dancing and dancing, he became tired. But still he continued. Sarup Damodar, Raya Ramanam, Visadhyat Mahaprabhu is now tired. We should give him rest. So he stopped the chariot and told that, where? Balgandi, Aitota, or garden of Jagannath in front. And he told the Pujari, head Pujari and others that anyone can offer any bhog from anywhere. So all the devotees, a sample persons, devotees, they began to give offering, some narikel of Jagannath Dev, thousands and thousands, and some prasadam, and Jagannath began to take from his eyes everything, every corner, here, there, back, everywhere. And Paitrik, Sarup Damodar, Raya Ramananda took, Nityananda Prabhu took, Mahaprabhu, and that garden, and Mahaprabhu are tired. So he was lying down on a tree, keeping his head on the
trunk
tree. And what doing? Always remembering that past times of Vrindavan. And he was weeping, tears coming. In the meantime, Sarvam Bhattacharya, Sarup Damodar, especially Raya Ramananda, told the king that now this is the time. You should change your royal dress and be like a simple devotee with one dhoti. You should go there and recite the sloka of Bhagavatam Gopi Gita. And then he will be merciful. He will embrace you and your all desire will be fulfilled. So in disguise, he did pranam to Nityananda Prabhu, Advaita Acharya, or all other devotees, and beg permission, and then he went slowly there and sat on the feet of near the feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and began to recite. From beginning from first stroke, and when he came on the on that slope, tava katha amritam tapta jivanam kavivirinitam karma shapa shravana mangalam shimadatatam bhumi girnanti te Bhuridajana. In such a sweet tone, you are hearing my tone, you cannot compare with that. Oh, millions of times more sweet, with tear in ears, and he began to sigh. And began to not miss out. Like that Mahaprabhu was so much tired, so he was doing like this and singing. Mahaprabhu heard this, his slope is best. And what became? Oh, who are you? Who are you? Without asking, you are giving me so much high class of nectar. And he embraced that. Oh, you are giving me. I cannot repay you. I am a beggar, street beggar. I cannot repay you. Be merciful and continue. And then he again continues. Prahasitam priya prema bichadam viharanam chate dhyana mangalam shamana mangalam shimadatatam bhovigidam ite So in this way he continued. But what is the meaning? Krishna Das.
Sri Radha Ramana Hari Govind Jai Jai.
Radha Ramana Hari Govind Jai Jai.
Radha Ramana Hari Govind Jai
Jai.
Jai Jai
Govinda, Jai Jai
meaning of this shloka. That Gopis has told before in that previous shloka, we are going to die without you. Then Krishna told that, you should die at once, don't delay. Then Gopis asked, how we can die? You are the reason that we are not dying. Tava katham vasam yo katha. Katha means? Katha means past
tense.
Discussion of your Sri Hari Katha. This is Amrita.